strongholds we capture, the stronger our presence.
I've just had word from the Resistance code team. They've created the software for you to upload into the monorail scanning systems to prevent them detecting your presence. They just need the handshake protocol data from a train to complete the work. I'll call again when you're close to the line.
PA leveled an entire block to build a stronghold nearby. Claim it for the Resistance, and we will make the Norks pay for what they destroyed here.
Brady, it's Crawford. You're nearly there. I suggest you find a rooftop close to the line. That's your best chance of hitting a train with a hack tool. Once it stops, just get close, and the phone will do the rest. That's a perfect vantage, Brady. Now you just have to hack the next monorail that passes by.
downed by snipers! We need help! Anyone!
That's it, Brady. Now get close to the monorail car. Data's coming through. The coders will have the Trojan software configured in a few minutes, ready to upload. I suggest you make your way to the nearest scanner. I'm uploading their locations to your phone. Excellent. The software seems to be working. Now for the others.
Billy Alpha to all teams. Just got confirmation that Walker is being held in Indy Hall.
Great. So we just go get him, right?
It's not that easy.
Place is locked up tight.
It'll take a fucking tank to break it.
Site set up, and they're gonna use it to gas the other RZs. I need you to take it out before it launches those damn dusters.
Brady, that transceiver covers a large section of Holloway. Accessing it will give us a clearer picture of what the KPA are up to in the zone. We're connected to the network. We'll now be able to coordinate our attacks against the KPA positions. Excellent work, Brady.
This is Billy Alpha to all teams. Listen up.
reports of a flashpoint. The stash is under attack. Anyone close by, please help out.
Brady, Nork's found our stash. We can't hold it. Help us!
Thank you.
Perfect. The override isn't tripping any alarms. I always knew the KPA reliance on technology was their weakness.
Billy Alpha to all teams. We need all eyes and ears open if we're gonna get ourselves a Goliath. Any information on where the Norks store or produce them?
What if you had one off the street?
You wanna get that close to one? Be my guest.
Once you hack it, you'll be clear to ride the monorail, provided our software does its job. Excellent work, Brady. The scanners are neutralized, but the KPA have no idea anything's wrong. All that remains is to get you onto an Ashgate-bound train. Fortunately for you, I have a plan for that as well. There's an old maintenance platform nearby. It was damaged in the Troubles 2 years ago, but if you can reach it and power on the systems, the train is registered as a valid stop. Be a lot easier than herding yourself onto a moving train, I'm sure you'll agree. I'm uploading the location to your phone. Head over there. I need to ensure there's an empty train for you to board.
Stronghold near your location, Brady. It was built within the ruins of one of the oldest churches in Philly. It's a landmark that should be in American hands. Take it back. Car park nearby that is full of dangerous gas. If you can find a way to clear it out, it could be a useful location for the resistance operating in the zone.
That's the platform. There should be an elevator to take you up. I boarded a train returning empty from the shipyard. I'll be with you soon. Power on the system so the train will stop. I think it's working. The train's slowing down.
Brady, get on!
Quickly, before they notice something's wrong. This is it then. If you're detected, we're both dead. This better be worth it.
CCTV 보수팀은 11섹터로 이동하라.
Your sabotage on the scanners was effective. We're out of the red zone. This is Ashgate Yellow Zone. Collaborator district to you. This is going to be a little different to what you're accustomed to. Even the lowest ranked liaison officer gets a much better standard of living. Since they're so despised by the general populace, the authorities know they have to offer sufficient perks to make the job enticing. This is the vision the KPA sold us when they arrived. Cooperation to rebuild America and repay the debts. Here, people still believe it. Or at least everyone says they do. Quickly, before they notice something's wrong.
Come on, Brady!
Anyway, practicalities. I doubt my colleagues will recognize your face, but the soldiers will be as vigilant as ever. I don't think I have an easy life here. I take risks every day that could see me tortured and killed. But not all wars can be won with guns alone. You think I'd get more recognition? Getting you through shouldn't be a problem. Just let me do the talking.
Crawford! And who's this?
I'm not allowed to say. He has information regarding the terrorists.
Is that right? Well, he's not on my list.
Of course he's not, but these things can't be planned for. But his information is urgent, so let us through.
Come here. Come on. I've heard things about you, Crawford. You're always pulling stuff like this. Disrespecting protocol. I'll have to report it.
Well, maybe I'll make my own report. Because I've heard things too, Harris. Like when the authorities came to take your daughter to the camps. You said she'd been killed during the Troubles. But I wonder what a search of your apartment would turn up, huh?
As you were.
Sorry to have troubled you.
No trouble at all. None of us want that, do we? Come on, you must make your report.
Another enemy made. It's only a matter of time before this all catches up with me. I need to go and fetch Parrish whilst Harris is still on duty. You should deliver your package. Just don't stay on the streets too long. You'll attract attention.
Brady, you in? I was a little worried Crawford's plan wouldn't work. He's a touchy son of a bitch, but he's useful. Now, the person I want you to take the brain to is Heather. She's a technical genius. If anyone can figure it out, it's her. I'm uploading her safe house location to your phone now. Hopefully, I'll be there myself soon, if Crawford's luck holds out. But listen, Ashgate may be full of clads, but you still have to try and get people behind our cause. Keep your eyes open for opportunities to stir things up a bit.
Leave.
Great job, Brady. Every act like this brings us more recruits.
Hey, Brady, right? I'm Wiley. Parrish called ahead. Said you'd be bringing us a Goliath brain. I don't know how the hell you got your hands on one of those. Heather's our resident expert on all things technical. She's on her way. Give me the brain, and I'll get it ready for her. Hang here. I'll be right back.
Joe, I got you this far. Spencer, he took a rifle round, close range.
I need more light.
Okay, let's have a look here. How did it happen?
Fucking Lord came out of nowhere. We're blind without their GPS data.
I need some gauze. Come on, come on.
Guys, back up. Spencer, fix it.
Just keep the pressure there. Okay, Joe, this is ketamine. You're gonna feel a bit odd. Okay, I got it. Looks like he'll be okay.
I knew it. Need a stake through the heart to kill Joe. Oh, Heather, this guy Brady's here to see you. Parrish sent him, remember?
Hey, you're Brady. I'm Heather. Sorry. So, Parrish sent you this Goliath brain for me to look at. Sounds interesting. Let's take a look. Some piece of work. hate to admit it, but modding this will be challenging. I'm gonna need to figure this out on something less complex.
You think this is the time to be tinkering with Joe lying there shot?
Hey, don't you think I feel it too? Spence says we'll be okay. We have to keep going.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, Brady, I'm gonna need your help. I want a seeker brain. Should be similar enough to the Goliaths in principle, and I can experiment on that before I risk the real thing. Our stores are yours. Help yourself to anything you want.
Hey, come on, Heather. Let Parrish supply his own guys.
Wiley, it's fine. This is important.
Look, Heather, we're low as it is, and you're just giving away what little we have
left. I know, but we have to work together. Don't worry, we'll organize another raid, okay? Restock as much as we can.
There's no point in having a quartermaster if we ain't got any stuff.
We couldn't operate without you, Wiley. Don't worry, we'll sort it. Okay. I need to take a closer look at this brain. The technology involved in this brain is so advanced, but all they use it for is killing.
Gotta keep pushing on.
You can hover all you want. It's not gonna make this go any quicker. This is gonna take some time. I can't afford to screw it up. This is gonna take some time. I can't afford to screw it up. Is so advanced, but all they use it for is killing. You can hover all you want. It's not gonna make this go any quicker.